It wasn't all about the numbers or stats for me. I wanted to be the best, and I played the game only one way, to win. I was fortunate to have played in 8 different teams throughout my career. So to all my coaches, teammates, and trainers who I played with over the years, thank you for continuing to make me a better player and a better person. Ciro, I know you're watching. I know you're not here today. But I want to say thank you for teaching me how to be a professional. You have taught me so much throughout my career. And for that, I'm extremely grateful. I have so much respect for you as a manager and as a person. Thank you. Thank you, Ciro Gaston.
Mr. Rigney was there posting a lineup score card, and he looked me up and down. He said, Bert, are you nervous? 19 years old, going to make my first major league start. No, I'm not nervous. And he pulled me back into the runway even a little bit more, and he said, are you sure you're not nervous? I said, well, yeah. I said, you know, why do you ask? He said, listen, Bert, he said, I don't know how you did it in high school, and I don't know how you did it in the minor leagues. He said, but up here in the majors, we try to wear our athletic supporter on the inside. Today, I take a lot of pride in being inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame. To be inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame is the highest honor an athlete can get. I am very thankful for this honor. And thank you for coming out and sitting through this heat. My family, I love you, and you are all hereby circled.